So it is time for the WWE Championship match, and it appears Seth Rollins has a new theme song. This will probably get taken down by WWE. That's why I'm doing it as a separate video. But let's listen. I mean, it was inevitable that the Second Coming was going to be replaced eventually due to the Monday Night Messiah gimmick. This is much more fitting. I like it.
He said for Drew McIntyre, quote, this is not his industry.
I really like it.
Or show the leader to the future, that is my cross to bear.
Big fan of this.
Drew McIntyre was highly
hopefully when Seth,
if Seth
turns back babyface, we'll get the Second Coming back with the Burn It Down, but it just does not fit this gimmick. This thing does. It's very Messiah-like, is for lack of a better term.
Gentlemen keep saying that a guy like Seth Rollins, you know,
big fan of this music.
He is trying to do everything he can.
Sounds like something out of Halo.
His verbiage is infectious. Okay, I told you, I was the canary in the coal mine. I told you what would happen if you let a tyrant go unchecked.
I don't believe there's anything else. I believe it's literally just this.
Seth Rollins preserves the WWE Championship tonight. Here's
yep.
Money in the Bank pay-per-view. The
big fan of this theme.
We come to you on pay-per-view.
Not bad at all.
5 weeks from tonight, next month,
hopefully WWE doesn't take this video down. We shall see. But there you go, ladies and gents. Seth Rollins' new theme song. I'm a fan. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Here comes Drew. Let's get on with the main reaction.